You never know how lucky you are when you have a perfect life. Everything seems to be taken for granted. Losing something makes you realize how lucky you are. Then everything starts falling apart. Eventually, your past life feels like a distant dream. A movie you saw a long time ago. You become someone that you don't recognize. What's the point? I keep hurting everyone that loves me. The moment my wife needed me the most. Maybe it's time to end this. I can't do this anymore. Andrea doesn't deserve this. She's still my wife. I'm gonna break up with Diane. It's happening tonight. Wanted a van like this. Damn. He always uses this name. Well, that was shocking service.
Diane, where are you? Come back! Damn it!
Great. What do I do now? Diane's not here. This place is empty.
You there! Help me! The spotlight is failing! You need to...
What just happened? Hello? Shit. Why are they holding an axe? Car is wrecked. What happened to the driver? There's a house. Maybe they can help me get to Dormont. Is the door open? What is this for? So many pills on the sink. Did someone overdose on them? Missing a fuse. It must be back in that house. The door is boarded. Creepier. Where am I? How did I get here? Andrea. This was taken the day we met. We got married 2 years later. She loved to fall asleep on Andrea's lap. You were so happy back then. That light. Where is it coming from? This was Rosie's bunny. I'm sorry. I remember passing through here. Dormont is just a couple of miles down the road. Get to the door handle. Feels like something is wrapped around the car. If only I could pass through them. Hopefully I can find help inside the gas station. Random finding this here. Just what I need. Let's try this. It's too rusty. It won't budge. Boarded the windows. This door handle is stuck. This door handle is stuck. Christmas lights.
Hello? Anyone here?
Please go, what's ailing me?
Perfect. What do you people want?
This door handle is stuck.
Hello?
Oh, hi. I thought you were one of them. Who are you? Are you all right?
Possibly, but I don't feel alone. My name is Annika.
I'm Edward. Nice to meet you, Annika. Anyone else with you?
Need to go. Mother is coming.
What? Your mother is here?
No time for questions. You need to leave.
Okay. Why? I can't just leave you here.
Go, Edward. You will see me later.
What the hell is going on? Maybe there's someone in this diner. Where's the lighter? Oh, damn. Maybe I dropped it.